one of the children who was taught here at Lowoto Library. I was taught how to read, act, dance, and how to stand in front of people just like I'm doing today. Lowoto Library is my home. A place I could come whenever I feel like giving up. A place I could share my pain and smile. A place I was taught how to laugh when it hurts. A place I got all the best that the future has brought for me. Lowoto Library made me who I am today. The mercy you see today, it's all because of Lowoto. It brought so much sun and made me shine in the darkness, just like its name, Lowoto. I remember one day I came here, I was about 12 years by then. A girl who never knew how to read, not even the word elephant. But Lowoto made me to know how to read and write. I met my friends, Musa and Mwengeli, and we made a great team together. I benefited a lot and achieved so much from here. I was amongst the people who benefited from the Dreams, a program that helped a girl child to achieve her goals and dreams through education. Through Lowoto, I can say that I've traveled to most of the countries in the world, both in Zambia and, yes, it brought so much opportunities. I got so much opportunities that I can't even mention. The life I live today, it's all the outcome and the beautification of Lowoto. To my fellow youths out there, it's with an open heart to stay where you find peace and happiness. And that place is Lowoto. Don't lose hope if today doesn't work for you, because there's a home where you can shine and smile, just like we are today with my friend Musa. Thank you so much.